Laura Bassi. Laura Bassi, born on October 31, 1711, Bologna, and died on February 20, 1778, Bologna, was an Italian scientist who was the first woman to become a physics professor at a European university. Born in Bologna into a wealthy family with a lawyer as a father, she was privately educated for 7 years in her teens by a university teacher of biology, natural history and medicine. She came to the attention of Cardinal Prospero Lambertini, who encouraged her scientific work. She was appointed professor of anatomy in 1732 at the University of Bologna at the age of 21, was elected to the Academy of the Institute for Sciences in 1732, and the next year was given the chair of philosophy. In 1738, Bassi married Giovanni Giuseppe Verratti, a physician and also a professor at the university. After her marriage, she was able to lecture from home on a regular basis. During the 1760s, Bassi and her husband worked together on experimental research in electricity. She was one of the key figures in introducing Newton's ideas of physics and natural philosophy to Italy. She also carried out experiments of her own in all aspects of physics. In order to teach Newtonian physics and Franklinian electricity, topics that were not focused in the university curriculum, Bassi gave private lessons. In her lifetime, she authored 28 papers, the vast majority of these on physics and hydraulics, though she did not write any books. She published only 4 of her papers. In 1776, at the age of 65, she was appointed to the chair in experimental physics by the Bologna Institute of Sciences with her husband as a teaching assistant. 2 years later, she died, having made physics in a lifetime-long career and broken a huge amount of ground for women in academic circles.